Sure, I'm done. Anyway, I'm not being.
You're cute.
I don't think about that.
Talk to Mr. T.
Yeah.
Title fish.
Yes. Wow. That's nice. I love that.
Natulog niya.
I'm sorry about that. Is this supposed to be real?
Backstroke yan. Nagba-backstroke.
Yeah,
I'm
thinking
of backstroke. Do you
wanna
ask something?
I'll ask you.
Ask Mr. T, come on guys.
You can ask me guys.
Hey, mga vloggers, ask Mr. T.
Are you a clownfish?
No, I'm a clownfish.
What?
I'm a clownfish, although
like I don't
know. Ulo kinis daw, you know.
Pwede ka mga balog?
Oh, naman. I'm a Filipino.
Tanong kayo about politics.
Shock, and then also stick in some of Bisayas.
Bisayas.
Like maari na punto ng mga Bicolanos. In Bisayas, maayong hapon. Why? What are you laughing at? What is your name?
Oi.
Sagutin mo na yan.
Yes.
Oh my God, you had a virtual boyfriend. And he's a fish.
Sa matabi na yung lipstick mo.
Kunin mo na yung email address niya.
My email address is mrtalentfish@yahoo.com.
Facebook.
I don't have a Facebook.
Facebook.
mrtalentfish@yahoo.com. That is my Facebook.
Yes.
Facebook.
And your manners on your back.
That is the biggest fish in the entire ocean. You know what fish is that?
Yeah.
What is that?
That is a whale shark. In Tagalog, they are known as Butanding.
Ah, Butanding.
And can be seen almost in South America.
But you did your homework.
Yeah.
Yeah, I do my homework because they are my friends.
What is your favorite food?
Well, my favorite food is
fish ball.
Seafood spaghetti.
Seafood.
Yeah, in Italian, it's
all
like the order.
Wow, Italian.
We're going.
I will add you in your fish book.
Yeah, you're starting to scare me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.